no more than 8.5 per week maximum.
8.5 hours per day.
Maximum.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, we'd get a lot done in America doing that.
No, I mean, it's a strange idea. Movies can still be made there, but they have to be extremely high budget.
Now, is this a union?
Yep. And now it's the law. Now it's the country. You cannot, whatever the country the production company comes from, all those regulations must be fulfilled. Except if you flew with your own work, your crew.
So if I brought my own crew, all that's
no problem.
I can do whatever I want.
Yeah.
So I think you
have your own. Yeah, thank you. You just saved us a ton of money.
Yeah,
it'd be cheaper to put them up in hotels, air cargo, get them a car, and anything else you want. You still are. And is the price for cruise real expensive?
Yeah. For instance, the lowest.
The hesitation. Yep.
Lowest
social tax.
You know, the lowest wages for a consumer, for instance, is for a week. If you consider 48 hours working days with extra and one night in this period of time, it goes up to 1,100 a week. Yes, and you add on the top of it the fringe, which is the social security plan. You add 70% on top of it.
70?
Yes, 70. Yes.
So hold on, let me hear it. It's worth medical. You're looking at about $2,500 just for a day's work.
Yeah.
For a week's work.
Yeah. For the lowest.
And that's euros, so in US dollars, that's about 3,000?
Yes, sir.
A week? So that's 150,000 a year for the poverty stream. Nice. So what do people like higher up in the food chain?
That's the reason why they don't work. They work maybe a couple of months a year, maximum.
That's why everybody's on holiday over there.
Yeah.
Because they can afford it.